As the title of this video suggests, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to back up your iPhone data directly to an external hard drive to save space on your computer. By default, you cannot choose where to save the backup, and the backup will be automatically saved on the local drive. If your Mac is short of space, or you want to back up your iPhone data directly to the hard drive instead of backing it up to the Mac first and then moving it to the hard drive, this video will teach you how to easily solve it. The second method is especially simple. Let's take a look at how to do it. Method 1. Use terminal instructions to back up directly to an external hard drive. Create a new folder. First, we need to plug the external hard drive into the Mac and create a new folder on the external drive and name the folder backup. Be sure to start with a capital B. Then you can double-click to enter the folder. Now you have created the folder you want to back up, delete, or move old backup files. Then, we open a new Finder window, then find the Go tab in the menu bar, click Go to Folders, and enter the following characters to open Library, where all the most important system files of the Mac are stored. Find the application support file in the library, open it, and find the Mobile Sync folder, which is where the backup files are usually stored. When we enter the backup folder, you can see that there are different backups here. What we need to do is move or delete this folder. If you need these backup files, you can move them to the desktop for temporary storage. If you don't need or don't have any backups, just delete the backup folder in the Mac's Mobile Sync. Open Terminal Instructions. Finally, we need to open the terminal. Click the search in the upper right corner, type terminal, and open it. Then type lowercase l and n, then type space, and lowercase symbol s. Then you need to go to the File Explorer, drag the folder just created on the hard drive to the terminal, and then drag the Mobile Sync folder on the Mac to the terminal. And finally, all you need to do is press Enter, just like this. After completing the above steps, you will see a backup folder in the Mobile Sync file, and there is a small arrow next to it, because we have created this link. As long as something enters this backup folder, it will automatically be placed on your hard drive. Now you can back up your iOS device, and the backup data will be automatically stored on your external hard drive without taking up space on your Mac. Tips: if the terminal command does not work, we can also use iCareFone to back up directly. Method 2. Use iCareFone to back up iPhone data to PC or Mac. First, connect the iPhone to the computer via a data cable, and then launch iCareFone on the Mac. Enter the backup and restore module, click Backup Now, and select the data type you need, such as photos, videos, and messages. In the lower left corner, you can select the location for the file backup. You can backup the data directly to an external hard drive. After selecting, click Backup and wait patiently for the data backup process. After the backup is completed, you can see on your hard drive that all data has been transferred losslessly. That's it, isn't it very simple? I hope my tutorial is useful to you. If you have any questions, please leave a message below. If you like this video, remember to like and subscribe to support me and watch more interesting technology videos. See you next time.